Stand to your feet. feet, if you're only if you're able. Let's give honor to this great country. I think it's important today to acknowledge the fundamentals that this country was built upon, and that is God, right? Thank you, Jesus, for being a part and being present and giving the mind of Christ to all of our forefathers that signed the Declaration of Independence and made us who we are today. And let's just pray that God comes back in America again, right? The Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. Let's do this. I've got a lot of reasons to sing for Jesus. Not 100, not 1,000, but I have 10,000. Bless the Lord. And now I've got to get on the right key.
Heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory.
Something about the name of Jesus, something about that name. Something about that name. When I think about the Lord every day, how he saved me, how he raised me, how he filled me with the Holy Ghost, how he healed me to the uttermost. When I think about the Lord, how he picked me up and turned me around.
God is just a few more days, a few more days to spend right here, a little more time to fight the good fight, a little more time to make things right. All you've got is just a little more time.
missed last week, you missed my tape as your son. 1.5 inch equals 80 years. 80 years is the average lifespan that we all have. Some a little less, some a little more. The Bible says that no man shall live more than 120 years. Lois, I know you have a chance.
Aren't you in trouble?
Yeah. Hallelujah. I will be here.
The more I seek you, Take my heart, take my heart.
you, Father. We would have nothing without you, Jesus. Yes, Father.
My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself. I give myself to you.
I give myself away.
Give myself away so you can use me. Give myself away. Give myself away so you can use me.
And here I am to worship. Here I for being.